It is here that we encounter the central theme of existentialism. To live is to suffer. To survive is to find meaning in the suffering. Life without experience and suffering is not a life. Suffering is your perceptions clashing with reality. The worlds of that philosopher who offers no therapy for human suffering are empty and vain. All suffering originates from craving, from attachment, from desire. Character cannot be developed in ease and quiet. Only through experience of trial and suffering can the soul be strengthened, ambition inspired, and success achieved. Comrades, today we stand on the brink of history. The enemy before us seeks to break our spirit, to shatter our will, but they underestimate our resolve. We fight not just for land or glory, but for the freedom to shape our destiny. Our cause is just, our hearts are strong, and our unity is our greatest weapon. Let the world remember that when darkness threatened, we stood firm. We are the shield that guards the innocent. We are the sword that defends the truth. Victory will become ours because we fight for what is right. Forward with courage and honor. Oh, this is so easy. That was the easiest first phase ever. Whew. Damn, you really take no damage. Oh my god, I thought you were joking, but ooh, it's not even close. Oh my god, I really hit no hit Radahn. That's really good, actually. Damn. Oh, okay, cool. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh my God. I don't want to fumble this for you guys. Oh my God. I am currently booting up Elden Ring to see if we won. The Elden Beast had a sliver of health. A sliver of health. But I was trapped within the ring, the Elden Ring attack that he had. So we don't know if he won. I don't think we won. But if we did win, what if we... I don't know. I don't know. Anything could have happened here. If I died, we might have more of a chance of winning than if I lived. Alright, I'm talking to chat here. Chat. Say hi, chat. You can't say hi. But you will say hi. Let's go. Come on. Come on, please. Just give me the win. Just give us the win. We've spent hours on this. And if we lose now, come on, there's no way. Give us the win, please. 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 No. No! No! Elden Beast, I swear to you, we will demolish you. On 5:30 p.m., August 14th, Wednesday, I will demolish you. I will destroy you. It doesn't matter if there's no one watching. It doesn't matter if everyone's watching. And I will destroy you with the help. No, even the dogs are raging. I'll destroy you with the help of my fellow viewers.